dad would send us to our room would be the voice of doom. He said that we would thank him later. All day he was solid as a rock, but by 8 o'clock, well, we'd be crumbling. One night, my brother Joanie climbed down the family tree that grew outside our bedroom window. We remember we knew we couldn't last, running from the past, things that we were born to. Circumstances. He said two kids out on the street were picked up on the beaten in the station. So there's me with Emily and Joe, Daddy driving home. I headed in the same direction. He knew no matter what the bricks would make the same mistakes. Could not take his eyes off Joe and me. Looking back, it's so bizarre. Big runs in the family. We can.